This is the all-new Brabus Rocket GTS with prices starting from $1 million. The beautiful car is based on a Mercedes AMG SL transformed into a bespoke shooting brake wrapped entirely in carbon fiber and equipped with a plug-in hybrid powertrain. Brabus had to design and manufacture several custom body panels from scratch, including the roof, pillars, greenhouse, rear fenders, and tailgate. The Rocket GTS gets a bold body kit with exaggerated front fenders, a vented hood, and sportier intakes. Under the hood, the plug-in hybrid setup pairs a tuned 4.5-liter twin-turbocharged V8 engine with a carryover electric motor, generating a combined output of 1,000 horsepower and 1,620 Nm of torque. According to Brabus, the Rocket GTS accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour in just 2.6 seconds and reaches a top speed of 317 km per hour. Moving inside, the taller shooting brake bodywork and the removal of the reclining roof mechanism allowed more room for luggage in the cargo area behind the 2+2 seating layout, making it the most practical SL money can buy. Guys, if you like our channel, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks.